What's up, you the fan? This is Trey Star speaking. Yeah, this is my short series called My Food Lion Stories, Part One. When I was used to work at Food Lion, there was an old man store, and he didn't make a bathroom in time, so he pooped his pants in the middle of the store and leave his trail of poop all over the floor. And I was the only one who had to clean up behind him. And it was nasty. That's my Food Lion story. Peace out. Peace from my trash store. Bye.